Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Now, welcome to this Joint Club Officers Training, COT1. This is jointly organized by Divisions B and C under the guidance of Toastmasters Leadership Institute, TLI team. We'd like to acknowledge the presence of District 51 Governor, Distinguished Toastmaster Su Chan. District 51 Lieutenant Governor Education and Training, Distinguished Toastmaster Ramdas Nayak. District 51 Lieutenant Governor Marketing, Distinguished Toastmaster Kiang Fang Ting. District Secretary, Advanced Communicator Silva Jamila Khan. Division B Governor, Advanced Communicator Bronze, Competent Leader Lim Le Kun. Division C Governor, Advanced Communicator Gold, Advanced Leader Bronze, Chu Sherling. The TLI Chair, Distinguished Toastmaster G. Sivalingam. District Club Extension Chair, Distinguished Toastmaster Paranayas. District Club Coach Chair, Distinguished Toastmaster N.J. Singham. Mandarin Coordinator, Competent Communicator, Competent Leader, Ko Siu King. Past, present, district and club officers, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this court number one. Now, thank you everyone for being here today. I know it's been very troublesome to get here, but since we are here, let's make the best of it. And let's thank Taylor's College for this wonderful venue for our event. Let's do a roll call. When your division is announced, please stand up to be recognized. Division A. Probably stuck in the jam somewhere. It's supposed to be here. Division B. Please stand up to be recognized. Division C. Division G. Division S. Su-chan is from Division S. Division H is Su-chan. Division B. Yeah, I'm here. Division W. Other divisions are missed out? Now, everyone has a copy of this agenda today.
Yeah.
And also, you notice that you have a feedback form attached to it. Now, please fill this feedback form and hand it over at the end of this session at about 6 o'clock this evening. Please hand them to Shirley Bach. Where is Shirley? Shirley is here. Please hand it to her. And also, Calvin. Calvin? Okay, we're still busy outside. So please hand it to these two people when you're done this evening.